This hydroxy nickel oxide zinc secondary cell that I'm developing, running a little DC motor. Just to give you an idea of what I'm up to, I took a lantern, 1.5 volt zinc permanganate, manganese dioxide, emptied out the guts, used the zinc casing to build the cell. I'm monitoring the internal resistance with each cycle.